fist fuck cunt cocksucker motherfucker and tits.
Can I get 30 Egg McMuffins?
30?
30.
30?
Yeah.
Are you 30?
Yes.
30?
30.
Okay.
Can I get another 30, but with the pink meat disc?
You want ham?
Yeah, ham. So that's a total of 60.
60. Are you kidding or serious?
I'm dead serious.
Will that be all?
No. Can I get 30 sausage McMuffins?
Are you?
I'm dead serious.
Okay.
And can I get a blueberry muffin?
How many?
One. That should be about it.
Is it a party?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Or you're just kidding?
No, I'm dead serious.
Okay.
I want those 90 McMuffins, please.
Epic mealtime?
Yes, epic mealtime.
Oh, you want to change the game? Well, if you want to change the game, you got to stay ahead of it. And how you do that? You eat a well-balanced breakfast of eggs, bacon, sandwiches, and liquor. Rise and shine, you tired-ass mother...
Can I get a liter of Big Mac sauce on the side?
No problem.
She was so nonchalant about it. I think that's just like a stone teenager working at McDonald's. Like, whatever, I don't care.
Yo, what up to the Wednesday night golf guys? Your boy, the South Bouse, the Donna Drippin', the Pharaoh Flavor, T'Challa of Tacos, the Duke of Dip, the Minister of Mixture, holding it down. I got this cameo request from Johnny TMZ, and I was like, these fucking Wednesday night golf goofs are such fuck-ups, I'm not even going to do it on time. So this is technically a free cameo for you bitch-ass goofballs. I'm talking to you, Tank. Pete's the Gram, Opera Man, TF, Jimmy Red, all you bitch-ass bitches. You're all shit at golf. I'm the fucking man. Come here and kiss daddy on the lips, you little bitches.
Nice shot, Ricardo. Nice shot, man. Keep it going.
Yeah.
Oh. I smell it, too.
And it was mighty.
This is why we paid the big bucks, to see Johnny TMZ getting it done.
Oh yeah! One more now!
That's it!
Have you ever felt better than you do right now?
Sure. Last Sunday, I was on the 9th hole. It's par 4. I took out my great big berth and I teed it up. I let loose. And mind you, I'm being honest here. I'm not even sure I got all of it. But damn if it didn't go 300 straight down the fairway. Bob's mouth was on the ground. That was the best feeling ever. You want to go again?
See, that's that floppy shit. Do you see it?
He's like Gumby with his wrist.
It's a shake!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Ah, that's worse.
Wow.
Sucks to be you. Sucks to be you.
I know you got the best intentions, just trying to find the right words to say. Sucks to be you.
Friendlies!
Wow, that was cool.
Hi, you know what's so great about Friendlies? First of all, I get to eat free. Second of all, they have lots of good stuff to choose from, like crispy chicken, juicy cheeseburgers, or great hot dogs. And guess what? You even get a free ice cream treat. You don't get that anyplace else. Okay, so what's the catch? Well, you have to bring a grown-up along. But that's okay.
Kids eat free at Friendly's every day after 4.
Friendly's.
What's your thought process there?
That's beautiful, you know, man.
I just wanted to put it in the hall.
Tommy, what was your thought process?
I just had the first putt, and I got to readjust on the second one. And
nice, nice. Bingo. Thanks for your time, Tom. Appreciate it.
Bingo.
Good luck with the rest of the round.
Now, in a desperate attempt to fill 24 hours of programming, here's some bullshit that happened somewhere today. We've got some footage here of the bullshit, which began just after 3 o'clock this afternoon, when residents in this neighborhood were shocked to see this fairly common thing happening. An attractive witness described the event in breathless terms.
I went to my window and I was like, whoa, there's some bullshit happening.
Players fucking play. No players fucking play. Watch this shot right here, you fucking clown.
Nice. Tommy, where'd you get those shoes? St. Agnes? Hospital?
Oh.
Nice shoes.
Sit.
Wow.
Filthy fucking
wow.
God damn it.
You can make that putt, Red.
No, but it's not close enough for my teammates. I could make it, but they need something a little better.
We need close, be 2 inches from the fucking pin.
But
no, no!
Talking about Brett Gardner.